Yeah, so I wake up to another day, another empty bottle in a filled ashtray, another way for me to pass rage and engage with the shit that I wrote on the page. I don't know what to say, I won't just walk away. I'm not someone to play, and no, this isn't okay. I've been laughed at, I've been talked down, been walked over, they never walk around like a stampede, pushing me in the ground till I can't breathe. Somebody please help me now, I can't see it, I tried to receive it, I need it, but I don't know if I even believe it. It's false hope, do I need it all? Nope, I'm tired of y'all jokes, whatever I suppose, cause I guess it's the way that it goes. Hold up, yo, I need a smoke. Oh. Yeah. Can't tell if life is a test or a blessing. I'm always depressed and I'm stressing, always second guessing decisions I invest in. If I fuck up, then I better learn my lesson, cause if I don't, I'll just do it again until somebody walks in like, what are you doing, my friend? Huh? Friend, that's a funny word, isn't it? I got no friends, so fuck your opinion, bitch. I've been like this ever since I was six, throwing rocks, kicking sticks, talking with a lisp, walking like I do not give a shit. The funny part is that I never did. I mean, shit, sometimes this life is just crap. Don't betray me, I'll stab you with the knife that you left in my back. Matter of fact, I'm tired of it, while you just spit, get lit like a lighter when I'm igniting my cig.